So we're talking about you know, this kind of uppercut from here. So the exercise, you want to keep the wrist flat. You don't want to turn it, because if you go here, then if you're swinging, you know, you practice this, it comes back towards you. So here, and we're talking about how in the Taiji, the punch here, same thing, you want to have it flat here. The Taiji has that whipping that you don't have in this Ng Ga one here. So the Taiji, you're here, then here, then here. So I'm taking it here, as I'm turning, then I whip, I turn my waist in here, and it pulls back. So here, okay. Now if I want to kind of open it a little bit more, so try to get one of these where you're breaking across the guy's face, then I'm going to turn it more here and go boom. So it's rotate my body here. On that one, I can come back here, then come back, so come back in that one. So that one is the reverse punch on that one, or the, I guess they call it penetration punch on that one. So here, so you have that in the pulse monkey.
Right.
So the power is coming here, and I'm shooting back by sitting. So I'm not pushing up from the limb here. I'm shooting it by here, and then sitting in here. So here, boom. So that's because the guy's attacking in this way, and I come here, and then, so right in. He's expecting the power to come out from the guy retreating.